A woman is shot in the eye in the latest case of gun violence in the city. The NYPD responded to the scene just after 7:30 last night at 860 Columbus Avenue, an apartment building on the Upper West Side. Police say after hearing a knock on the door, the victim looked through the peephole and someone shot her in the eye. The 37-year-old was taken to the hospital in stable condition.